there are people who have been picking money here illegally. And now the government and the president has come with the directive that each park in the country should be with the umbrella cooperative society, which can unite all the park. So we elected the leaders, but there is some people who bring confusion. They have been picking people's money illegally, and now they don't want to leave the park.
To swing into action, and we were able to arrest those who staged the fight against the former management of the park. As I talk now, we were able to apprehend about six people who were actually the leaders of these hooligans. We have one here, Sadiq, we have Mendy Musa, Kisubi Wilson, Muzami Rubora, Muima Muhammad, and Guinowenke Ibrahim. So we are carrying out the investigation.